Bees use a variety of methods for finding flowers, like color, shape, and fragrances. But scientists have discovered yet another tool, electricity. A group of researchers at Bristol School of Biological Sciences have found that flowers also have their equivalent of a neon sign and communicate with bees by taking advantage of electrical signals. This video from the University of Bristol shows how the electrical signal coming from the flower increases as the bee gets closer. Once the bee leaves, the voltage lingers, letting other bees know that the flower has already been visited. But are there any other reasons a flower would need to make some buzz with their insect pollinators? SWNS quotes Professor Daniel Roberts saying, "The last thing a flower wants is to attract a bee and then fail to provide nectar, a lesson in honest advertising since bees are good learners and would soon lose interest in such an unrewarding flower." Thomas Seeley from the Cornell University Department of Neurobiology and Behavior told Discovery News that the study opens a window on a sensory system of the bees that we had no idea existed and no idea was used by bees during foraging. Scientists at the University of Cambridge also found that bees don't particularly mind whether a plant's coloring is striped or solid, but will make their decisions based on how much a flower stands out to them. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.